Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, Mr. and Mrs. Pandit, and I'm Mrs. Pandit. So today's this video is a little bit different. This is a vlog, you can say, and I am heading to watch Master movie. Okay, so today is 14th, and my movie timing is 4 p.m. So I'm just now leaving the house, and we'll talk more about it. Of course, my husband is not going with me because you all know that his condition is not that well to walk properly. But me alone is going, and we'll be witnessing a lot of fun, lot of dhamaka, blasting performance. So we'll be talk more about that. And okay, let's get started with the vlog today. Hey guys, I've arrived to the PVR. So this is quite crowdy. I don't know whether you are guys listening to my voice or not. It was a hectic time. I had some work to complete. Now I'm heading to the hall, actual PVR. So I'm really very excited now. You can totally cannot see my face. What is the PVR, man? Okay, I think I found it. Yeah, okay. So this Phoenix Mall, no, it is in Whitefield. So this Phoenix Mall is quite big, and every time I like come here to the PVR, I feel like where I'm going, because it's quite big, and I have a habit not to look into the things when my husbands or my friends are surrounding me. Okay, so yeah, I'm heading to the PVR, and then I'll talk to you guys. So guys, this is the hall that I'm going to enter, but this is closed now. I think they are doing some activities like cleaning and those stuffs, but I don't know why these guys are entering. Okay, so you can see Master Tamil with subtitles. Yay. Okay, so guys, I'm waiting here. It's a little bit dark over here. I don't know whether you guys are able to listen to me or not, but yes, I'm waiting here. They are cleaning the hall, and a lot of people are there actually. So people are surrounding here, and I'm just waiting over here. So let's see when I can see the Master movie. This is the first time I am watching any Tamil movie, so I'm a little bit excited. At the same time, I'm nervous because I don't know whether, if I don't understand anything, I cannot ask anybody. Okay, because my husband is not here, and I don't have any friends also. You can totally see that I'm alone. But yeah, I think if subtitles are there, then I can be able to understand, I think. So yes, I'll be telling about the precautions and all, like will they maintain social distancing, and what is the scenario after lockdown, because this is the first time I'm here in the hall. after 1 year. So I can tell much more about it, what is the precautions they are maintaining and what kind of social distancing stuff they are doing or not. Everything I'll be telling more. And after entering, I'll be like making you see the glimpse of the hall. So stay tuned for that and okay, bye for now. So guys, finally the wait is over. I'm heading to the hall now. And yeah, so many crowd actually, you see me. Okay. About to start, guys. Now advertisements are going on, as you can see. So the hall is not that filled, not crowdy, but yeah, little bit. Today is holiday in Bangalore because of Pongal, so I will not break any policy. I will not capture anything in the hall for sure. Hey guys, just finished watching that movie Master. It was double dhamaka today. क्योंकि एक धमाका तो ये था कि Master movie देखने आने का decision. Okay, that was itself is a dhamaka. And second dhamaka is just watching the whole movie in Tamil without any help. But yes, subtitles were there. So I really enjoyed it and I will tell you much more about it. Just stay tuned. Okay. Okay, so I'm still in the mall. I have some work to complete here. Okay, so I'll be completing that task and I'll be going to home and then talk about the movie. I will make a separate video on the reviews and I'll talk much more about it after I return to my home. But right now I have to book my cab and you know, it's pretty late. I didn't know that movie is so the duration of the movie is so long. It is around 3 hours. Right now the time is 7 o'clock, 7:15. Hey guys, so I'm waiting for my cab to arrive. I'm so sorry that time my phone got cut because I was getting a call, so that is why. So I'm waiting here. This is a mall, a beer mall, if you know, just beside the Phoenix Mall only. I have some work to complete actually, that is why I came. So let's talk about the movie a little bit. That movie was like superb. Undoubtedly the storyline was very unique. I never thought of, you know, this story. I thought Master means like it will be a little bit, you know, like related to one second, somebody is staring at me and it is very awkward. What I was telling is like this movie is very very unique storyline. So I never thought of, okay. And obviously the screenplay was very good, the picturization, everything, like every single thing was very good. And like quite impressed about the storyline, about the execution of the movie, every single thing. So definitely a 10 out of 10 from my side and I really enjoyed it. I hope Mr. Pandit also should be here with me so that he could also enjoy the fullest, but unfortunately I alone enjoyed the movie. Okay, so I'll be making a separate review video for the same, where I'll be talking much more about it, because now the ambience is not like that I can tell every single thing. But definitely I really enjoyed and now this is the time to get back to home. Okay, so after reaching to home, I'll again speak to you guys and drop off this. So bye. Just entered home guys and I'm hell tired now. But I am very happy that I have witnessed such a great event, you can say, and I really enjoyed it. It is like amazing. I'll be giving separate review as I told to you all, and we'll be talking much more about that the movie, like how I think about the storyline, what could be a little better, what is the best, and every single thing about the movie. Okay, so stay tuned for that. Very soon I'm going to post this video. I know that I'm not that much, you know, good vlogger, like I have done a lot of mistakes, I know, because a lot of health crowd were there, surroundings are very crowded, so I was not able to speak that much with you all. But yes, I have tried my level best, and I hope that I have not made you guys bored with my blabbering. But I hope that you have enjoyed today's little small vlog. Today is the Talapathy day, me spending a day with Talapathy Vijay. This would be the vlog title, I hope. And yes, if you like today's content, don't forget to subscribe, please. And please click on the like button to like this content and share this video with your friends and family. I really enjoyed today's day, and I really hope that you also have enjoyed Talapathy Vijay's master movie a lot already. Today is 14th, I know I'm late. But yes, if you have not watched yet, please go and watch this movie. This is amazing, and yeah. Stay tuned for my next review of Talapathy Vijay's master movie. Till then, bye, be happy.